I was the first woman in the world to be elected a president of a country.
The Club of Madrid is capable of something very important, to switch on the democratic destiny in countries where democracy was switched off or never existed.
That Club de Madrid is a very unusual organization because those members are devoted not now to share their experiences that they have in office, to realize and to discover what are the best practices that we may learn among each other, and to what extent these best practices may be useful for all of us in order to be able to construct a democracy that delivers.
Originality of the Club of Madrid is that we have former heads of states and head of governments talking to their peers, to the present-day leadership of the countries, and telling them what, according to their experience, should be done in a given situation, how to move ahead and promote a democracy, and how to solve problems they are faced with, by giving them the experience of the heads of states and heads of governments, former heads of states and heads of governments. I think this one-to-one relationship and conversation at times behind closed doors with present-day heads of states can help a lot towards making them avoid mistakes that have been done, and to take the correct path to improving the lives of the people of their country.
Because we are not any more responsible in our own governments as we used to be, then probably we have more freedom.
And no restraints on the issues that now and in the future the group might choose to address.